I'm nervous and upset because this man I've never met I get to meet tonight at 8. I'm taking him to dinner to a charming old cafe, but who can eat tonight at 8? It's early in the morning and our date is not till 8 o'clock tonight, and yet already I can see what a nightmare this whole day will be. I haven't slept a wink, I only think of our approaching tete-a-tete tonight at 8. I feel a combination of depression and elation. What a state to wait till 8. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. In spite of all I've written, he may not be very smitten, and our date perhaps may all collapse kaput tonight at 8. I wish I knew exactly how I'll act and what will happen when we dine tonight at 8. I know I'll drop the silverware, but will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8? Tonight I'll walk right up and sit right down beside the smartest guy in town, and then it's anybody's guess. More and more I'm breathing less and less. In my imagination I can hear our conversation taking shape tonight at 8. I'll sit there saying absolutely nothing, or I'll jabber like an ape tonight at 8. 2 more minutes, 3 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. I'll know when this is done, if something's ended or begun, and if it goes all right, who knows, I might propose tonight at 8.